Before you get mad at me, I literally searched my entire house trying to find something Christmassy to wear, but I could not find anything Christmassy to wear, so like, there we go, maybe that'll stay, I don't know. Hey guys, it's Hannah, and today's Monday, so Christmas week, I wanted to bake some chocolate chip cookies. I've never baked hardly anything by myself before. So let's see how this goes. I'm honestly really sad I couldn't like wear anything Christmassy because I could not find anything. I couldn't even find a Santa hat. So like, maybe I'll edit this all Christmassy, like randomly. I'll just be like, bam, Christmas, bam, Christmas. I don't know. So like, I got the ingredients. I need my phone. Let's go back to the website where I looked up how to bake chocolate chip cookies. What? Nothing. I didn't say anything. So, baking soda prep. Hopefully I have baking soda. If I don't, I'm literally gonna cry. Oh my god, you're kidding. Oh, thank god I have it. I was like, literally the only thing I need. Oh, I should probably close my fridge. Preheat oven to 350. Cream together butter, white sugar, and brown sugar until smooth. This is gonna be a process, children. Is there like a mixing bowl I can use? 1 cup of butter? What the heck? Update. I just got off the phone with my mom, and guess what? I found Santa hats. Question, should I wear, well, you can't really help. Should I wear this or this? Yeah, the first one. Or is this one better? Yeah, I like this one better. Bonus, I found an apron. Christmas-themed apron. There, I tied it. I better get a lot of likes for doing this. Kids. Okay, now that we finally have our Christmas attire, on to the baking. So my mom said that I should melt the butter for like 10 seconds. And it said a cup of butter, and that's literally this entire thing. So we're gonna do it. Oh, there's butter everywhere. But I mean, it's soft, so that's what it's supposed to be. Someone's car alarm is going off. So, 1 cup of white sugar. I need my cups. This is the white sugar. Just so you know, I've never done this before. So, hopefully it goes well. Look how cute this cup is, by the way. It's like a little owl. The butter, the white sugar, and the brown sugar. 1 cup of brown sugar, alright. Brown sugar is so weird. Oh my god. Brown sugar is so weird. It does not smell good. Alright, well that's enough since I can't really get any more out of the bag. There's that. And then put all the butter in it. Ah, that's a lot of butter. Alright. Well, this is gonna be a process, so. Oh my gosh, this is difficult. I'm using the oven's already ready. I'm not ready for you yet. Just chill. Hang on. This is going to take forever. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that. It's actually kind of getting there, so hopefully my camera doesn't die. Okay, so that's all mixed up and it's like okay, so like, I don't know. So let's move on. Beat in the eggs at one time, then stir the vanilla. Dissolve baking soda. 2 eggs. Here's the 2 eggs, and hopefully I can successfully crack them open. Oh no, don't fall off! Literally, if it fell off, I would scream. Because there's only one more left. Yes! Okay, so I'll mix this in. Oh shoot, I was supposed to do it one at a time. But like, whatever, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Two teaspoons. Alright, so I got my teaspoon. That overflooded. Put that in. Oh, it's whenever you add the vanilla, it starts smelling so good. Yes! Dissolve the baking soda in hot water. Okay, so the baking soda is done now. So let's see what I need to do now. So I stir in flour, chocolate chips, and nuts. And salt. So basically everything else. So like, this doesn't really open. Oh shoot, it does. There we go. Go back in. 2 cups. That's definitely not going to be 2 cups. 3 cups of flour. Oh dang. You guys are probably like, chocolate chips are so easy, and I'm just like, not for me. 1. That's the sugar! No! Come back. Oh my god, good thing it's on the top, right? I mean, oh my gosh. Oh my god, I hate my life. I can't believe I did that. I could have sworn that was the flour. I'll come back to you when I find out a solution. All right, well, I got most of it out. It's just gonna be a little bit on the sweet side. So, flour. This is flour, Hannah. I will now remember that. Maybe baking shouldn't be my thing. All right. 1. I am making a mess and I'm gonna have to clean it up. 2. 3. All right, what now? I already added the salt. I'll clean it up, I promise. So I'm just gonna have to add the chocolate chip. And it's definitely not 2 cups, but that's okay. I wonder how long this is gonna take before I lose it. Oh my god, it just fell. Okay, that only took 800 years, but that was basically Mission Impossible, but like, it's mostly done. Like, the flour probably isn't all the way mixed through, but like, I tried my best. My arms and shoulder hurt, and I need to get this done. So, oh, okay, the time has come to put it in the oven. Hopefully I did well. I'm scared. So let's put it in here. The oven has been ready for me for like 858 years. Okay, there's still a bunch of batter left. So like, if they're good, I'll continue making it. If not, bye bye. So I'm gonna stop this while the timer is going off. So yeah. I mean, there's not much footage of me really doing anything funny, so like, I don't know, hopefully this was good quality entertainment for you people, so. Hopefully the cookies are good, if not I'm gonna be very sad that I wasted all this time! Alright, so I've waited on these gosh darn cookies, and I'm pretty sure like not even all of them are done yet. But I touched the pan and I burned myself and it wasn't recording and it hurt so bad and it's on my finger, you can't really see it, but like, I know for a fact that these like little ones are done, but like, I don't know about the big ones, so hopefully they are. I'm gonna wait for them to cool down and then I'm gonna try them. So I went ahead and took a bite of this tiny one. It's actually like really good. Like, I've lost my patience on these darn cookies. Go me! Guys, look at my burn. Well, you can't see it at all. So yeah, this is how it turned out. They're sliding off. So yeah, Thank you so much for watching. This video is probably extremely long, but that's okay. Go to my main channel video. Go to my main channel if you want to see more videos like this. I did a cooking with Hannah, and I'm going to do another one, like, pretty soon, hopefully. So, yeah, hopefully this was entertaining to you, some shape or form. Yeah, subscribe to my main channel, follow me on Twitter, all that stuff. It'll be linked below. Subscribe to Trainwreck, because we post videos every day, and we're pretty lit, so, yeah.